moving experience this was, and so beautifully performed and absolutely flawless. And what was amazing was the passion with which these stories were narrated, stories which we're not aware of these two freedom fighters. And there are so many in our history which we really don't know about, and it's really important that we find out about them and learn more about them. And another thing that really amazed me about this was the direction. How in this space there's actually such limited resources, there's hardly anything by in terms of lights and all, but still so creatively everything was used to bring about the effects. Minimal props, minimal sets, but it was just the performance and sheer suggestion of everything. It was absolutely fantastic, wonderful, really, really. Must go and see it, not only as a piece of history but as a piece of theatre. As how you can pull off so much with so little. That is really the thing. You don't need big sets, you don't need lavish costumes and lavish productions. It's just a story and a performance that can carry everything off. So
one person embodying two diverse characters, male and female, and the way they carried out the entire performance, just sapping us fully into the space. I was highly enlightened and I felt very, very emotionally connected to every bit of the performance. And somewhere I feel that this is very relevant even now, with the fever, the passion with which we are asking questions. And I feel this is a must watch for everyone. Thank you.
Can one say? I love the way it was done. I love the way the space was explored and how just by moving certain objects, we could see depth, height, all of that in a flat surface. So for me, that was the most amazing part.
But Shubham played her so well that after some time you forget that it's a boy playing an 8-year-old girl and then a 10-year-old girl. Very nice characterization, I think he did. It's very powerful, and what's beautiful is that it's very simple. You know, there are no extra things. So every move, every look, everything is where it is meant to be, supposed to be. It's not forced. And I especially love the endings, because in the end is when you like see the paradox.
What really blew my mind was the ending of the show. I didn't expect that to happen. And when it happened, I was like, wow.
Let's start from the background music. It has been minimal. And the sounds which are used, they are created on the spot. That really adds so much of impact. If there is a costume, again it's a minimalistic. It's just one red sari and one white khadi cloth there. And that adds so many shades. There are only two shades, but it adds really too many shades to it. And I really, really loved it because the way the sounds are used, the rice is used, and there are so many shocking moments. As a director's point of view, I feel like it has a lot of turning points.